Yo, 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 what's up, guys? It's your boy Faceless Wonder, and I am back again with another video. And you know what time it is. Back at it again, guys, and we are back with the Vice City Definitive Edition playthrough. And guys, I'm just going to be honest with you. Really have been enjoying Vice City. Again, we've been able to get a lot of things done. Hey! And you hear the music there, guys. Okay, let's find out where we're going. I got a V here. All right, we need to get off of this water. I'll tell you what, I wonder if we can get off here. And let's see if we can find somewhere. I'll tell you what, we got the music going right here, guys. And it really is a vibe right here. Oh no. Alright.
Alright, Tommy. It's Paul. I've just heard from a mush that you've been a real naughty boy. Somebody's taken offense to you acting like a big guy all of a sudden, giving it a big shot thing. Well, don't say I never warned you or nothing. Boasting is a mug's game, son. Anyway, I heard there's some fries been put on your head and someone's gonna have a crack at you, so watch yourself. And remember me, mate.
Alright. So,
drive worse than my mom's sister.
Alright. So we got a price on our head, huh? Oh, okay. Oh, I tried to turn my television down with the television remote instead of using the headphones here. I cannot buy the film studio at this time. So, is there anything that I actually can buy at this time? I really don't know if there is, guys. Alright. Tell you what, this Jeep actually has some very good turning. More than most vehicles on here. Most vehicles, you're really not able to turn. But of course, guys, we're gonna go ahead and pick us up some ammo as we get ready to go into this next mission. I always like to have a little extra body armor, especially now as the missions get a lot harder. So let's see what we have here. Love Fist. I think that's right. All right, here we go. Love Juice.
All right! Yes! Brilliant, bloody brilliant.
Hey, Tommy, glad you could make it. Hey, you ever met Love Fist before?
No, I haven't, but I've always loved your music.
Let me introduce you to the band. This is Percy, Dick, Willie's in the cars here, and that was Jez in the booth earlier. And guys, I want you to meet a good friend of mine. This is Tommy. We go way back.
Way back. And what was your name again?
Leave it out, Jez, you remember. Love Don't be Dick. Playing them games with me, Dick, mate. I'm too crafty for that, sunshine.
English prick. Good one, American.
Look, the thing is, Tom, the boys need some help. They ain't too connected here. They don't have the old hands, your father.
We need some drugs, pal! Good evening, old Love Fist Beauty, you know?
Yeah!
Well, this is Vice City, man. What's the problem?
Love Juice, man.
We need Love Juice, man, guys.
Love Juice?
Aye, 2 parts boomshine, 1 part trumpet, 5 fizz bombs, and a liter of petrol. Can you help us out, pal? Oh, they really mean a lot
you
to the
boys.
You can
go that for the boys, right?
Huh. Okay, let's go figure out how to get the Love Juice. Yeah, buddy, you don't need to jump right in front of the car. Alright, so is this where we go and see my boy? Let's see here. You need a car or a motorcycle. So will this work?
Looking for something special? I got what you need. Thanks for the money, sucker.
Get a dealer and get the drugs. Okay, so you want to play with my money, huh? Alright, that's all well and good, buddy. Because I am going to catch you in just a second. Alright, so let's see if we can. Oh my! Got the shotgun. Somehow he died. Okay.
Hey, mate. The guys could do with some company, if you know what I mean.
I know just the girl.
Alright, so let's go and pick up Mercedes. Tell you what, guys, I'm really liking driving this Jeep around. I don't know how much longer it's gonna hold up because of my bad driving, but it has great speed, really good handling. It's a lot better than the vehicles that we're used to. Where are you going, buddy? A lot of the vehicles we're used to driving in this game. So this could definitely be a vehicle, especially if we're on this side of town. It's very popular. Could be a vehicle we could find ourselves driving around a lot. Now, if I wanted to do that again, I couldn't, guys.
A deadly curse, a deranged killer, a small town in tears.
All right, here we go. Let's go and pick up Mrs. Oh. Alright, doing a little bit too much moving around now.
Well, how are you gonna learn to party at school, Mom?
Let's pick up Mercedes.
Now for part two.
Alright, Mercedes.
Hey Mercedes.
Hiya, Tommy. And how are you?
Just fine. Listen, you fancy having love fists?
Okay. But just as a favor, I expect return.
Get the love juice and Mercedes to love fish before they are needed on stage. So give us a timer here of 1:35. So I'm gonna have to be a lot more careful with my driving. But definitely in the right vehicle for this. Good handling here and good speed that we can use with this vehicle. So it should be no problem, I believe, to get Mercedes and the love juice back to love fist. And I'm just loving this 80 music, guys. Again, you know, I'm just a big fan of old school music, whatever genre it may be. And I think Vice City has some really good music. Should be fine on time. All right, here you go.
I see you later, big boy.
All right, so while she is, all right, I could do another love fist mission, or both of those are far away. I tell you what, since I'm right here, let's go ahead and do another love fish mission. We're right here at it anyway.
Tommy, man, am I glad to see you.
What's going on?
Bad vibes, Tommy.
I'm knee joking again. It's heavy stuff, man. Heavy gang.
This cat, we hardly know him, but he knows us. Like this cat. Knows all about us. Knows that Willie likes his ladies' underwear, eh? Or that Percy likes
you. Shut up, you fool.
That,
just because Jez bomb sheep. Rocket thing, can.
Wait, shut yeah, up. I love rocket thing, right? But listen, this cat.
The guy wants Love Fist dead. Dead, Tommy. Love Fist, gone. You know what they say, the good die young, but Tommy, you got to save love
first. We've got a signing in 2 hours, and I think...
Yeah, and the boys think the stalker's going to try some monkey business there.
All right. So let's see if we can draw this psycho out. How about this limo here with the... Okay, with the hood scoop on it. With the triple intake bug catcher. Luffy's does not play. I like it. All right, here we go. So we make it to Rock City. Look at this person here.
I'll see Luffy burn. Luffy ruined my life.
Oh man. Alright, so we gotta try to catch him in this thing. Alright. Just wonder if that was smart to hit him. Alright, which way? Alright, where'd the guy? This guy is very elusive. I'm not sure if he even knows which way he's going. I really do need that motorcycle instead of this car right here. Cause this guy, he's giving us the slip right now, guys. I'm just gonna be honest. Oh my. Oh, are you serious? Alright, let's see if we can catch up to this guy. He's really starting to leave us. Alright, let's go this way and try to cut him off. Alright, so he has to turn this way. Yes, give me this motorcycle. Oh, man. Alright, so let's see if we can get this motorcycle. You lost him, you idiot. Oh man, am I really an idiot? Wow, the game really called me an idiot.
Tommy, man, am I glad to see you.
Alright, so here we go, let's try it again. So it would be really nice if I didn't have to drive this slow limo. I mean, it got the hood scoop in front, but there's literally no speed to this limousine.
I'll see Luffy burn. Luffy ruined my life.
All right, so let's try to catch up to this guy. This car is just, it's just not it, guys. It's just not it, I'm sorry. So I think he makes a right here. No, he's gonna turn around. Right.
I'm gonna get the fear PMS in 3 seconds flat.
Got it. Alright. I guess I'll get back in the Love Fist Mobile. Alright, so got that mission done, so back to Love Fist again. So, let's get out of that car. Alright, another call.
How you doing, mate? It's Paolo again.
What
Look,
you got?
Tommy, I forgot to mention, we're going to need some extra muscle for the concert. A bit of security. There's a biker gang led by Mitch Baker. It would be great publicity. Very rock and roll, baby. Sort this out for me, and I'll get you some backstage passes for the gig, alright?
Alright, so I need to get the biker gang. I guess I don't need to go in there right now. Sorry, lady. Alright. Okay, so this must be the gang down here. So having a biker gang to represent your, or to do security for your rock and roll group is very hardcore, huh? Okay. So I wonder how they feel about me rolling up here in a car. Alloy wheels of steel. Oh, nice.
Where's Baker?
I'm looking for Big Mitch Baker.
Who's looking?
Tommy Vercetti.
Vercetti? You don't look like the law, so that's bought you a minute. You better talk fast.
Kent Ball said you might be interested in pulling security for a gig he's got set up.
Kent Ball? Shh. No wonder he sent you. Last time he was here, he left through the window in nothing but his limey birthday suit.
Are you interested or not?
We only do favors for our own.
How do I join?
This ain't no country club, boy. Can you handle a bike?
Can you sit on a stool and drink?
Cougar, Zeppelin, go see how this girl handles a bike.
All right, get a freeway or angel to the starting. Yeah,
all right. All right, fancy blues, let's see what you can do.
All right, so it's a race, huh? Oh, wow. So that's just great. Oh, this is gonna be fun. All right. Here we go. Let's get back on it. Most races in GTA is really not about... Why am I going this way? It's not about speed. But it's more about surviving. And I feel like just looking at these guys... I feel like this is also the case. I feel like it's more about surviving here, guys. Taking your time, not passing a road or the checkpoints. Just wondering why is the handling so difficult in this game? I think we've gotten out to a pretty good lead. It's like in this game, if you're braking, you're really not allowed to stop. It's what I'm kind of getting from this game. Right in front of the cops. He's got something else on his mind. Probably going home after this long shift in Miami or Vice City. Oh my god. Oh no, 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 no. This is the end. Go. Oh my god, guys. Oh, I would have been so... Oh my god, I would have been so pissed if we would have missed that. Alright. So let's see what's the next mission. Messing with the man.
Got you again. Hey, Vercetti. Cougar says you can handle a bike pretty good.
Yeah, how many more errands am I gonna have to run? I'm a very busy man. If
It's a fight that's gonna settle this, then bring it on.
Being one of us ain't just about brawling. It's about being part of a family.
Yeah, I've been part of a family before, all right. It didn't work out.
Yeah, right, but this family takes care of its own. We don't ask a man to do the dirty work and then let him do 15 years hard time. Yeah, that's right, I've done my homework. This here's the biggest family of misfits, outcasts, and badasses. Hell, some of us have even been betrayed by our own country.
I was locked up during Nam Ugly Business.
Which is why I'm gonna ask you to go mess with the man. This whole damn country needs a kick in the ass, and we're the ones to deliver it. So get out there, grab a bike, and show this city how pissed you are.
They just run me over like that.
Got you again. Hey,
alright, guys. So here we go again. Let's try this. Let's see if we can get this completed again. Oh wow, got a lot of cops after us now, guys. That's not good. Okay, most of our guns are just about empty. Seconds left. All right, just a couple more vehicles to blow up and we should be fine. We're running out of ammo. Hopefully that does it. Maybe this bike. And we got it. All right, but we still have this wanted left. Bunch of guns and no bullets. Okay, we still got our motorcycle. Alright. So maybe let's see if we got time to start up another mission and see if, let's see if this rid us of our old wanted level. All right, Hogtied. Let's see what happens here.
Hey there, Mitch. Well, if it ain't badass for Seti. Now I want to see how good you can fight for your patch. A local street gang made the mistake of stealing my hog. Probably because of some machismo thing or something. Me and the boys would go over there and teach them a lesson in respect and all. Anyways, then I got to thinking. This would make a good initiation for you. You get my bike back, you can tell Paul he's got his security.
Alright, so that's the spirit. Alright, so all we gotta do is go over here and beat up a gang and get his bike back. Alright, so tell me my wanted level is gone. Tell me my wanted level is gone.
I feel strange.
Oh, do you? Alright, so this is the way. Okay, you need a fast bike to gain access to the roof. Okay. Alright. So, still have the 3-star wanted level. So, first thing I need to do, I need to get to a pay and spray. Oh wow. So I need a real vehicle. I need to get off of this motorcycle and into. Ha! Wow, he threw out spikes. This guy threw out spikes. Are you serious? 33% health. I'm probably gonna die. But somehow we made it out.
Do you see it? It's nature.
Ew, gross.
Alright, guys, this has definitely been not the most productive mission. I was really hoping to, oh my gosh. Alright, so let's go in here. Alright, let's get the armor we need. Alright. So we got body armor. Alright, so. They're not a pay, so the pay and spray is down there. Okay, great place.
Have you ever tried talking to him? Energy flows from everything, even a tractor.
Give me a car, buddy. Is that an undercover detective? Guys, I think that was an undercover detective. Alright, so we need to. Alright, go. Make a left here. Does he have a blown tire? And he does. Guys, I really don't think this mission should be this hard. Seeing how we haven't even gotten started with it good. So yeah, this was an undercover cop car. How about that? Alright, so are they gonna touch this? Okay, we can get it sprayed.
Yo, you in my way, dog?
Alright, so got that completed. So now let's get on with our mission.
Radio control. We got problems downtown. Backup requested, over.
So I wish that I could find that hospital that we were at earlier. Sorry, I'm gonna need this bike more than you. I think.
Now we have three divergent opinions, three separate islands of insanity in a roaring sea of stupidity, three wise men following very different stars.
All right, let's fill back up on ammo. Can we do that? Buying this? No, I don't want to replace. I don't want to replace. So how? How do we reload on ammo?
You care about the children. Mr. Shrub, welcome.
That's not entirely true.
Well, anyway, alright.
Also appeal to the poor. You are too stupid to understand what I'm saying. So I held up pretty pictures and I gave out candy bars to appeal to their most base instincts. Thanks, Melissa. I'm glad to be given this opportunity.
Actually, not the way.
I haven't given you any opportunity yet, my heartless friend. Let me introduce my other guest first.
I hope this isn't gonna get personal. I love Vice City more than anyone.
Alright.
That's coming from the man who got elected by calling his opponent a buffalo butt and a fat hen-pecked wimp that couldn't fight his way out of a wet paper bag. Anyway, our next guest is from the opposite end of the political spectrum. A man so wet, he looks like he just stepped out of the shower.
Oh, let's get some music going. Get Mitch's angel and get out of there. Alright, so where is it now? And I'm getting shot up, okay? Jeez. Alright, so my only way out, of course. Alright, so there we go. Alright, excuse me, lady. Now let's get this bike back to Mitch. Alright, let's place us a waypoint here. And I still don't believe that it placed my waypoint. But okay. Anyway, let's get this bike back to Mitch. Handling is just outrageous, guys. Oh my. This is just. Alright. Alright, so are we in for a fight? What?
You did good, Tommy. It's good to have the old girl back. You tell Kent Paul he'll get his security for the gig. You have my word on that. Now keep yourself out of trouble.
Alright, so guys, hopefully you did enjoy this video. If you did, drop a like down below, comment and subscribe. We will see you guys in the next video. This is Faceless Wonder, signing off. You guys have a great day.